Considering her health age and reputation in film industry, Dhaka court today granted an interim bail to film actress Porimoni in a case filed against her with Bonani Police Station under the Narcotics Control Act. Judge KM Kimbrul Kaesh of Metropolitan Session Judges Court of Dhaka issued the bail order upon a bond of Dhaka 50,000 with two guarantors after a long hearing. There is no legal bar to her release, said her lawyer, Mujibur Rahman. The bail order will be valid until submission of the police report, the judge said in his order, adding that the prosecution had no strong grounds to turn down the bail plea. During the hearing, defense told the court that Porimoni was not produced before the court within 24 hours after her arrest, the stipulated time mentioned in the law. She was placed on a 7-day remand in three phases, which was in violation of the law. Moreover, RAB did not find the narcotics on her. Those were seized from her home, it said. Porimoni had signed a number of films which she could not complete due to her jail custody. Moreover, she has been suffering from vertigo. She will not tamper with the investigation and not flee if she gets bail, defense said. Opposing the bail petition, public prosecutor Abdullah Abu said Porimoni had committed a serious offense by possessing narcotics at her residence. On August 22, Porimoni filed a bail petition with the Dhaka Metropolitan Sessions Judges Court, challenging the lawyer court's rejection of bail in the case. Porimoni and her associate Ashraful Islam Dipu are shown arrested on August 5 in the case filed by the Rapid Action Battalion with Bonani Police Station. The previous day, members of the elite force detained them. They seized alcohol and narcotics from Porimoni's residence. This news from the Daily Star. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.